Hi Peg, surprise. I hope you were surprised. So we wanted to do something special for you and we put our heads together and we decided this was the best way to tell you how much we appreciate everything you do for us all the time. You're an amazing supporter. You take really good care of the girls and me, and we appreciate you so much. We wish you a very, very happy holiday filled with peace, love, health, and oh, by the way, happy birthday too. Thanks so much.
Hi, Peg. This is a video to wish you a happy birthday. So I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, but I also wanted to let you know a few things and let you know how appreciated you are and how respected you are and how admired you are. You are somebody who goes out of her way to make life easier for all of us. You are somebody who I think lives a very purpose-driven life. You know, you set your mind to something and then you do it. And you are somebody who I view as being very passionate and following those passions and really acting upon those too. I think you are a pretty neat lady, and I think you are truly the glue that holds us together at Clearbrook, and I hope that you have a birthday that is hopefully fun and special in some sort of way that you can this year, because you truly deserve it. I look forward to normal times and being able to see you again and coming in to chat about work and God knows what else and giving you a big hug and also going out for a drink with you and maybe even dancing, because that would be great too. Hopefully next year. Okay, have a great birthday, Peg. We love you.
Happy birthday, Peg. Thank you for all you do. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, holidays. You're the best. We couldn't do it without you. Be well.
Hi, Peg. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you have a relaxing day, and I just want to say thank you for all that you do.
Hi, Peg. Happy birthday. Thank you so much for answering all my questions and being there when I need help. I appreciate you very much.
Happy birthday, Peg. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you do for us at Child. I don't know what we would do without you. You kept us all afloat through this really difficult time, so I truly appreciate it. So I hope you go and have a fabulous day, because you deserve it.
Hey, Peg. Happy birthday. When it gets nice out and it's safe, I get the first round of margaritas. Okay? Have a good day.
Hi, bye-bye. Peg. Happy birthday. I am wishing you all the very best and a wonderful year to come. Thank you so much for everything that you do with everything, and wishing you a very, very happy birthday.
Hi, Peg. Thank you for everything that you do for Child. I really appreciate all of the insurance double checks that you do and keeping us on top of our paperwork. All these little things that you do really allow me to have a better therapy practice, because I'm not focusing on those dealing with insurance companies or making sure we have the right paperwork from service coordinators. It lets me put my skills where they are best suited. So thank you again for everything you do.
Happy birthday, Peg. Hope you have a great day. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Peg. Here's to you. It's a delight working with you and working for the Child program. Thanks for all you do. You're such a special, amazing person. Have a wonderful year. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Peg. Thank you for everything you do for us. We love you and we appreciate you.
Here's the 2020 version of your birthday wishes from the car as we're doing some in-person therapy, some teletherapy. What a crazy year it has been. But happy birthday. We thank you for all that you do. We could not do our jobs without you at all, especially this year. My goodness, all the things that you've had to track for us and change and update us on and all that. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm going to be extra obnoxious and sing to you in Polish, if that's okay. So here we go. I am not a singer. Warning. 100 lat, 100 lat, niech żyje, żyje nam. 100 lat, 100 lat, niech żyje, żyje nam. Jeszcze raz, niech żyje, żyje nam. Niech żyje nam. A kto? Peg! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Peg. I hope your upcoming year is much better than your previous year. Thank you for all your hard work and all that you do. I'm sure it cannot be easy keeping track of all the authorizations, all the reports, all the prescriptions that are required for us to do our job more effectively. We are able to do it more effectively because of all your hard work. So again, happy birthday and thank you.
Hey Peg, happy birthday and happy holidays. Thank you for all you do.
Happy birthday, Peg. Lot of hugs coming your way.
Hey Peg, happy birthday. I hope that despite this crazy year of 2020 that your birthday is filled with happiness, love, laughter, family, and that it's a great one. Cheers, happy birthday.
Hi Peg, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Thank you for all that you do throughout the year to, you know, make our jobs so much easier. Hoping you have some time today to relax, maybe enjoy a couple cocktails. You're awesome and have a great birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Peg. Thank you so much for all you do for us. You're the best.
Hi, Peg. Happy birthday. Wish you a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Peg. Thanks for everything that you do.
Peg, what can I say? All your hard work at Child doesn't go unnoticed. You do so much to keep our program going. We thank you for everything you do. You're simply the best.
Hi, Peg. Happy birthday. I hope this video showed you just how much you are appreciated in the Child program. And we love you so much, and I don't know what I would do without our talks during lunch. I look forward to those every day when we're in the office. Hope to see you soon. Happy holidays. Miss you.